It's me, Hannah, driver of 24K. Just wanted to give you an update on what's been going on, what's been happening in the summer with my racing. I've won first place in 6 races, and there's 10 races in the season, and I have 2 more to go. My clutch broke at the starting of the race, so I didn't get a finish. That's one of the races that I didn't place in. I was going to win first place. I was almost at the checkered flag until I crashed, and I managed to get out in 2nd place. And the 76 won. Her last race, she won in 3rd place. A couple weeks ago, Noelle was trying to take the inside, and number 8 crashed into her, and she lost a wheel, so she didn't get a finish. And next week we are going to have an exciting video. And just for fun, we will show you some of our video clips of us tubing. Goodbye. See you next time.